Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials. My tutorial today, I'll be taking you one-on-one on how to go about your Google Inactive Action Plan. These inaction plans means the day you'll stop using your Google account, what do you want Google to do with your data? Google now is giving you a chance that maybe like now here I can say 2 months after the last activity will notify you of these points. Now here I've said that the moment I'll stop using this Google account, after 2 months I'll be notified using this email address or the phone number, and where I'll be able to either say that decide when Google should consider my Google inactivity. I should also choose who to notify and what to share, and decide if inactivity account should be deleted or not deleted. So we'll come here in Inactive Account Manager, plan what happened to your data, if you can use your data account anymore, decide when Google should consider your account inactive, and what they do with your data afterwards. You can share it with someone you trust or ask Google to delete it. So we'll come here and be able to set these Google inactive action plan. So one-on-one. So as I have said, the importance of this is that we'll come and see start. It tells us what happens with your data when you can no more use your account. I'll be able to select. It tells me plan what happens to your data if you can't use your Google account anymore. Beside when Google can consider your account inactive, I should be able to decide after every, now I have an option to click after every 3 months I'm inactive. Well, contact you 1 month before the time is up. Then maybe you'll be able to set your contact number where they'll be able to contact the SMS during the number, also an email address where they will be able to do that. Then secondly, we'll come here, choose who to notify, what to share, decide if your account is inactive or should be deleted. These are the 4 things that Google Inactive Action Plan concerns about. How to delete activities, you're able to decide maybe after 3 months, that is when Google should decide that my account is inactive. Then maybe what happens to your account when it gets deleted. I can say deleting your Google account will affect all products associated to that account, the browser, the AdSense, the Gmail. So it means I can say maybe Google to delete that data, or maybe I'll be able to link an email address where they will be able to forward the data details. How do you need why do I need to provide a phone number for the trusted contact? For trusted contact, this is used maybe to, if you've said that your account should be declared inactive after 3 months, so 1 month before that it will be sent to that phone number. What will the trusted contact receive? The contact will be able to receive an SMS notifying them during the way forward. We may be telling them it is 1 month before the account has been closed. I think the tutorial was very successful. Ensure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. This is Lifestyle Tutorials. Ensure you leave a thumbs up if you find the content useful for YouTube algorithm to award me.